or either any breed that you see here today, please feel free to visit the Dogs Victoria stand located in the Dog Pavilion. For information on pet nutrition, please visit the Evac stand, which is also located in the Dog Pavilion.
It'd be nice if you charge the batteries. There's no power in any of them. What am I supposed to do? 30 minutes, that's it. Well, I've got to go find another. I already got two of them out and they're both flat. So now I've got to find another battery. Okay, I'll go.
Thank you.
While you're waiting, tomorrow we've got to be here at 8:15 to take the pictures of the judges. So, you know, so we have to be here at 8:15 because that's when the photos are being taken. Okay? Alright.
Been awarded to exhibit number 3329, second place to exhibit number 3331, and third place to exhibit number 3330. Thank you. been awarded to exhibit number 3332. Second place to exhibit number 3333. And third place to exhibit number 3334. Exhibits coming into the ring now have just won their age classes and are competing for the Challenge Dog Award. challenge dog has been awarded to exhibit number 3329. They received the rosette donated by the Royal Agricultural Society of Victoria and the Advanced Awards. The reserve challenge dog has been awarded to exhibit number 332. They received the sash donated by the Royal Agricultural Society of Victoria. Please put your hands together as the challenge and reserve challenge dogs make their way around the ring. Judge is in Sheehan. Information on this breed or any breed that you see while visiting the Royal Melbourne Show, feel free to visit the Dogs Victoria stand, which is located in the Dog Pavilion. For information on pet nutrition, please visit the Advanced stand, which is also located in the Dog Pavilion. The dog's currently being exhibited puppy pictures. This breed is loyal and loving and bonds particularly well with one member of the family. They are also a quite robust breed. Class has been awarded to ticket number 3336, second place to 3341, and third place to 3339. Thank you. Challenge bench has been awarded to exhibit number 336. They received the rosette donated by the Royal Agriculture Society of Victoria and the Advance Award. Reserve challenge has been awarded to exhibit number 3342. They received a sash donated by the Royal Agriculture Society of Victoria. Please put your hands together as the challenge and reserve challenge benches make their way around the ring. Been awarded to exhibit number 3329. They received the rosette donated by the Royal Agriculture Society of Victoria.